I'm Heidi Johnson, the Crops and Soils Educator for Dane County Extension. And farmers are really changing how they think about soil now. It's not just dirt anymore. It's not a black box that we just put things in and take things out of, but it's really a dynamic, living thing that we're interacting with when we grow crops. So we need to try to maintain soil like we would maintain our livestock. We need to maintain the soil livestock.